Show.
Our athlete of the week tonight made his way from France. Hamza Mourchid scored his 13th goal of the season last night in a 3-0 win over Aldous Brotterson, and he now leads all of Division II in goals scored. Mourchid says he's not concerned about stats and how many goals he scored. He just wants to help his team win.